Before y'all say anything, yes, my head is all kinds of jacked up, but what's up, it's your boy Kenny Kane Rogers, aka K. Rogers, just for sure, for sure. If y'all new to this channel, make sure y'all hit that red subscribe button and like this video, you know what I'm saying, because of this. But yeah, to the topic in hand, this is episode 45, you know what I'm saying, of React to West African Music. I know I was supposed to, upload this over the weekend. I don't even know why I said no like that, you know. But, work was a doozy last week, you know what I'm saying. I was real tired, you know what I'm saying. But, yeah. But today's guest, you know what I'm saying, is, Techno again. And, this is Pana. I think that's how you say it. Pana. Panay. However you say. But you already know what I'm gonna do. This last song I listened to, Samantha, it was dope. So hey, well, this one be dope, I'll be the judge of that. So yeah, let's get to it. See the whole, the Asian movies and inspiration all throughout this video, you know what I'm saying? Like, the cinematography is like, is very A1. I don't know if y'all noticed this, but the black woman could pull off any cultural look. Like, she can, you know what I'm saying? You see how the black girl got, you know, got the little Asian look to her? They can just pull off any cultural look. And it's, it still look good while doing it.
Maybe me no go let you go. I will always be your lover. For your sake, I go kill you. Show, show you love that you never seen before. For like you give me love, oh. Now you the catch in my shot. For your sake, I go go touch you. Drive around before my Porsche. Baby pana, they say you like you are. I get you are. Baby pana, anywhere that you go, I follow you to go. Baby pana, they say you like you are. I get to be
cassava, baby, pana, afa mubu, ala haji tequila.
It's crisp at the travel by.
We just at you.
I got to dig into this dude's archives a little bit more, because, like, Samantha in this, that's too damn good. I want to hear what the rest of his music sound like. But, anywho, overall, very good. Hold on, let me fix this. Anywho, overall, very good song. I like that song, you know what I'm saying? The beat and the video, the video was, like, the visuals was, like, very top notch, you know what I'm saying? Love like the whole Asian backdrop, you know what I'm saying? Like the way he wrote his name, and then like you see the characters all around the video and all that. And then like you had the black girls up in there, had the Asian like dressed like with the Asian culture and still looking good, you know what I'm saying? In my opinion, you know. You know, only black women could do that, you know what I'm saying? And they could, you know, still look good. But anywho, hope you guys enjoyed this reaction as I enjoyed this video and the song. And if you did, you know, leave a like, comment, don't forget to subscribe to your boy constantly on the come up. Your feels what I'm saying. But in further words, I'm Kenny Kane Rogers, and you are now living healthy.